What's up, guys? Today we'll be doing more solves on the Rubik's connected using CubeAST. Okay, that was decent. I hope to get a mid 6 to low 6. That was pretty close. Can't turn well on this cube. Oh, that's decent, but messed up on second to last pair. Whoa. Oh.